So, Eric, I mentioned this David Matthau article that was posted to NJ1015.com about the speed limit. And, you know, he's got a great point in this, that the traffic moves faster than the speed limit on our major roadways.
Almost always.
Right? I mean, yeah. it's 75, 80 miles an hour.
Sure.
I remember when they first passed the 55 mile an hour speed limit, I was driving to Florida with my dad. And it was my brother and I and my father. And I remember saying, because we probably heard it in school, you know, talking about driving safe and 55 miles an hour. And I remember telling my dad, hey, Dad, you got to slow down. The speed limit's 55, right? I was a Law and Order guy at a very young age. and he said, okay, watch this. And he went 55. And it was dangerous.
Yeah, it
is. Trucks are passing us, yeah. Right?
I can remember driver's ed, you know, being told that you have to maintain the speed of traffic.
Yes.
You know, whatever that, I don't know if they teach that anymore.
I don't think they do.
They may not. I remember very early on when Rick Fuentes was first confirmed as the head of the state police, he sat in this studio and, you know, I asked him about ticket quotas. I asked him if he ever exceeded the speed limit. Yeah. And we went through this whole song and dance about how, no, there are no ticket quotas. The speed limit is the speed limit. If you're doing even 1 mile over the speed limit, state troopers can ticket you.
Right.
And even his own officers were laughing at the fact that, you know, he actually sat here with a straight face and said, you know, there is no grace. You know, yeah. In that, I guess by the letter of the law, that's true. But you will find what we found in interviewing dozens of law enforcers, active and retired police officers, none of whom, by the way, would go on the record officially, was that if you are on a highway and the speed limit is 55 miles an hour, you generally will be given anywhere from 10 to 15 mile an hour grace if you are driving safely and at the speed of traffic.
Right. So the guy weaving in and out is going to get pulled over, as he should.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Now, you get down into rural areas where there is a 25 mile an hour speed limit, particularly in school zones, 35, 40 mile an hour where you're in, you know, residential or on local roads, you may not get any grace, or that grace is much lower than what you would expect on the highway. And the other interesting thing about this, and this has also been debated for years, is there such thing as a ticket quota? Well, no. Ticket quotas, quote unquote, are illegal in New Jersey.
You're
not allowed to judge an officer's performance based on the number of tickets that they write.
So what's the workaround?
Exactly. So to a man or woman, every officer that we spoke to said, yes, we are expected to write X number of moving violations. And it's that unwritten, unspoken rule. But everybody knows that you are required to do a certain number. You will never get a police officer or any official in law enforcement in any capacity that will go on the record and say, yes, ticket quotas are real. But privately, they will all tell you absolutely.
Well, my guess is the first meeting they have with their lieutenant or the chief is going to be, how come you only wrote 2 tickets? Are you not working? Right? Because I guess the general assumption is it's like a football game. There could be a penalty called on every play.
Right, exactly. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I mean, you know, there is, the difference now is, I think there is wide discretion. This is the other side of it, is that, you know, the officers have said, look, you know, those departments that are managed well give us wide discretion to be able to write tickets for people who are really doing things that are dangerous.
Right.
That, you know, the number of towns where they're actually just looking to get you because they got to fill a quota are pretty few and far between. You know, that officers generally are looking to see, are you doing something that is dangerous? Are you doing something that puts either, you know, your safety or somebody else's safety in jeopardy? And if the answer to that question is yes, they are going to pull you over. And they're either going to give you a warning or they're going to give you a ticket. But by and large, most officers are not out there saying, hey, you know, I got to write X number of tickets today, so I'm grabbing everybody.
Right. Right. It's a good point. I remember I got a ticket. My last ticket was actually a relatively long time ago, probably 5 to 6, maybe 7 years. I don't know. But it was in Franklin Township, you know, River Road and Canal Road. If you come out of, you're near Montgomery, but Griggstown.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
And so that was my back way to 287. And the speed limit is 35, then 40. then 25, and then 40 again. And it was something like a $280 ticket.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking like that, and that's the kind of thing that Declan O'Scanlan is fighting against, to say that is a clear, we just want to nail you and grab a couple $100 each person. Because no one ever slowed down. And I did that for years.
Sure.
Until after I got the ticket, and then that worked. And I contend that was a little less safe. Because all of a sudden now, you know, okay, I passed that 40. I know it's 25 up here. Now I got to slow way down. And you got people behind you beeping and everything, saying, what are you doing?
Yeah.
But I was scarred a little bit. I went to court on that. And, you know,
did you win?
No, I wasn't really there to fight it. I was there to, I wanted to reduce the fine, and I took the points.
Oh.
Most people don't do that.
No, most people don't.
I took the points. I'm like, yeah, come on. They come off two at a time every year, safe driving. So they're gone now, and I saved myself a couple $100.
Yeah, I think, you know, as people are reading this story, I think the important takeaway of this is that, you know, most of the officers that we talk to are not out to get you. This is not an article or a story that is designed to paint police in a bad light.
Right.
Quite the opposite. It's designed to show you that the average patrolman, the average police officer, whether it's local or state, they are looking for people that are doing things unsafe.
Right.
This is not a gotcha program.
Right.